So you wash in the dishwater to get the greasy stuff and food off, and then you rinse it off and get all the dishwater off, and then you sanitize it to kill bacteria. Then you put it away.
Do you have to dry it too?
No, you put everything away wet. It dries like that.
Well, they must not be touching each other.
Oh, they are.
Really? Can they dry?
Yeah. Well, they're used like 6 hours.